I'm Dr. Joe Iser, Chief Health Officer of the Southern Nevada Health District. According to preliminary data from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, there were nearly 2.3 million cases of chlamydia, gonorrhea, and syphilis diagnosed in the United States in 2017. This surpasses the previous record set in 2016 by more than 200,000 cases, and it marks the fourth consecutive year that we've seen sharp increases in the rates of sexually transmitted diseases. This preliminary data also shows that gonorrhea diagnoses have increased by 67%, from more than 330,000 cases to more than 550,000 cases. And they've nearly doubled among men, up from more than 160,000 to more than 322,000. Diagnoses among women are also increasing, with reports of cases increasing for the third year in a row. Anyone who is sexually active can get gonorrhea. It can cause serious complications if not treated appropriately, but it can be cured with antibiotics. A man with a case of gonorrhea that is untreated can develop epididymitis. This is a painful condition of the testicles that can lead to infertility. In women, it can lead to pelvic inflammatory disease. Complications from PID can include infertility or ectopic pregnancies. Some men who have gonorrhea may have no symptoms at all, and most women do not have any symptoms. Men who do have symptoms may have a burning sensation when urinating, a white, yellow, or green discharge from the penis, and less commonly, painful or swollen testicles. Women who do have symptoms may mistake them for a bladder or vaginal infection. Their symptoms can include a painful or burning sensation when urinating, increased vaginal discharge, and bleeding between periods. See a doctor if you or your partner notice any of these symptoms, or if your partner has an STD. There are now more drug-resistant cases of gonorrhea, and it is important to take all medication that your doctor prescribes for your infection. Medication should not be shared. You will need to finish your full prescription to cure the infection, even if your symptoms go away at the beginning of treatment. It is also very important that people who are being treated for gonorrhea wait 7 days after finishing all medications before having sex. This will allow the medication to work completely and keep you and your partner from getting infected with gonorrhea again. It is possible to get reinfected after taking medication if you have unprotected sex with a person who has gonorrhea. The Southern Nevada Health District's Sexual Health Clinic provides testing, treatment, and education for gonorrhea and other sexually transmitted diseases. Take control of your health. Get tested. Visit our website for more information.